Hi, I'm Dave Skylark. Tonight we'll be talking about the Civil War. Now, let's go to Jack with a special inside look.
Thanks, Dave. Now, with lots of demonic sorcery and voodoo magic, we can speak to Robert E. Lee in person.
Go.
Where am I?
We brought you back because we had some questions for you.
Well, what do you want from me?
Well, let's just relax and talk.
Okay.
First question. What was your opinion on slaves?
Slaves? Those things, property.
Okay. What was your life as a child like? That was a dying to know.
I lived my first few lives in a mansion. But financial problems obviously changed my family's living situation. And we were pretty bad down. My dad was still into debtor's spirits. We had to leave at home. I was a good kid, but I mean, I needed money and we didn't have any, so I just went into the business.
How did you handle the pressure in the Civil War?
Just anything. Well, my men were, like, we didn't have that great conditions, but, and we all longed to be home. But we just all believed that we could win this war for our new country.
So,
really,
like, why did you turn down the office
for
the general
war? My ties of blood to Virginia, those were helpful.
How big was the command in the Civil War?
I mean, I was the main general of the Civil War, so my powers in the military was the highest, unlike in the North, where Abraham Lincoln forced all the generals to come into. I was the commander.
When was your first deployment?
My first deployment, that was in Cockspur Island, Virginia.
Okay. How
did the Mexican War affect your life, and how it just really changed it? Well, the main effect was that it interrupted my service as a force of engineers.
What was your main battle strategy?
Well, I try to be aggressive, but still be a very tactical.
Do you care about the safety of your family in Virginia?
Yes, I tried to take, tried to leave to be the general in Virginia. But that never really happened.
How was the southern economy after the war?
It mostly suffered, but many of the plantations they went into sharecropping, so we didn't really suffer way too much.
Hey, people, take me back.
Let's go. We need to escort you back to your time period. Let's go.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Tackle him!